find a raft. Was an honor to be laid to rest here. Butler!
Halt! No one may enter. I'm sorry. No one may enter.
This is Tonatiuh, the sun god and ruler of the Aztec heaven, which they called Tolon. He was literally the sun itself, the fifth one, in fact, presiding over the fifth age after the four previous suns had perished. The Aztecs believed they had to sacrifice to him regularly, or else he would refuse to move across the sky. He was strongly associated with eagles, unsurprisingly, and was often depicted wearing their feathers and carrying weapons such as arrows and shields, or instruments specifically created for human sacrifice.